performing an exact test in SPSS. So, how do we do an exact test in SPSS? Well, that's not too difficult, as we will see. Let's have a look at the Candies data again. We have two categorical variables here, that is candy color and candy stickiness. Now, exact tests can only be applied to categorical variables, so we have to use these variables for an exact test. The tests that we apply to categorical variables are usually called non-parametric tests. In SPSS, most of them are collected under the non-parametric tests submenu, and personally I prefer the legacy dialogues, which allows you to select one of the non-parametric tests. Let's have a look at the chi-square test. This will be. Now, I'm not going to execute this test, but I just want to show you that there's an exact button. If you press this button, you will get this little dialog screen, and basically the only thing you have to do is select the exact option. You can also set the time limit for the test, which is by default 5 minutes. So if the exact test takes more than 5 minutes, SPSS will just stop executing it. Here you can change this time limit or even get rid of the time limit. All right, so, well, this is what you have to do an exact test. Let's have a look at another example, another non-parametric test for categorical variables, the binomial test on a proportion. For example, if you would like to know whether half of all candies in the populations are sticky, execute this test. And again, there's the exact button. Again, there's the dialog in which we have to select the exact option, and that is all we have to do for an exact test. Now let us have a look at an example of an exact test that you are most likely to use, which is an exact test on a cross-tab. Let's have a cross-tabulation of candy color by candy stickiness. As you see here, there is the exact button. We select the exact option, and that is enough for an exact test. But we have to do at least one more thing. Under statistics, we have to tell SPSS that it needs to execute a test, namely a chi-square test. And in this dialog screen, we would probably also want to select one of the measures of association. All right, let's continue. To understand the contents of the association, we will probably want some additional information about the cells. Let's take the column percentages. And, well, that's it. Let's paste the command, and here you can see that SPSS is going to execute an exact test. In the next video, we will execute the command and interpret the results. See you there.